Today's session was excellent. It's exactly what the students need. We've had guest speakers who've come in before, and with this particular year group, we had someone who came back in in November before the previous mocks. We needed someone different this time to be coming in. So I did some research and I've actually asked some other colleagues from other schools, and Cameron came recommended, and I'd found Cameron on the website as well. And reading through his website and talking to him and communicating with him prior, I thought this is a perfect speaker for our young people. Students were very, very engaged. I know we had a couple who had to be picked off, but Cameron handled them absolutely brilliantly. And in fact, we had the student who he had sent out had come back in and said, I really want to be in here, because apparently he's got a lot of good stuff to say. So emotionally, it was a good thing. So in preparation for their real exams, it's excellent hearing about different stories that Cameron had to tell. There were students here who switched on for the whole time that potentially wouldn't be switched on in a full 3-hour session. And it was great for me to come in at the end of the 3 hours, so for the last hour, to be able to see those students and go, they're still on it. Awesome. Yeah. So I was picking them off as I was looking around. Potential talking about the improvement in effort as far as independent revision is concerned and working independently. And that is our biggest challenge that we've got, is that too many students rely on doing things in school and not enough effort's happening outside of the classroom. So it was nice talking to quite a few students going around going, look at this, I've only put in that much effort, I've got to do this. And now it's just a matter of seeing if they keep up with their commitments that Cameron's asked them to write down.